nice tail to it towards an in post. The opening goal arrives. Alexander Primic got the touch. It's the earliest goal ever in a grand final. And it's the super serve who's got it for Western United. They wanted to strike early and they have done. Well, Primic gets the acclaim, but the final touch clearly comes off Nuno Reis. But it's the pressure that the serve applies that does the damage. Leon Lacroix was in there trying to get a touch as well. And it appears to have come off the Portuguese defender. Away by Good, only as far as Mustika. Encouraged to shoot by the Western fans, which he does. But wide.
Well, not a bad effort. Couldn't quite control it. But of the two teams, Western clearly looked the more dangerous.
And they are just that little bit sharper, as you pointed out, Harps. Kilkenny. Risden for Wales, former Melbourne City player. Connor Payne, charged down, it finds Primic, he hits the back of the net. But the flag is up and it's not going to count. Immediately Ashley Beecham on that far touchline, raised the flag, and those celebrations for Primic cut short.
VAR spooling through the replays as we speak.
It's going to be Jamieson's free kick, nice tail to it, and headed onto the crossbar by Rostin Griffiths. Goodness me. Here's Galloway, can have a go here, Galloway, and it required that one-handed stop from Jamie Young to help it on its way over the crossbar.
Couldn't beat Jamie Young on this occasion, few have been able to, actually. This season he's been outstanding for Western United.
Here's Tilio, he's been lively off the bench. Can he find a spark? It's Marco Tilio, and it breaks here for Galloway, who drags his shot wide.
Well, Tilio again taunting players, getting inside Dylan Prius. The rebound is kind, finally, for a Melbourne City player.
And now, just 3 years after they were admitted into the A-League, Western United have won the A-League Championship. Absolutely extraordinary. A brilliant performance in the grand to see off the reigning champions, and John Aloisi has his first trophy as a head coach.